Whoa, that's a big clock. And look, his big red arrow is pointing to a number. What number is that? 12. Hey, he's playing music.
Sleepy music.
Our ears, so we don't hear the music.
Come on, the door's this way. It's another alarm clock.
What number is the big red arrow pointing to? The number 6, yeah. But when it gets to 12, we have to cover our ears. Count with me. Start with 6.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Cover your ears.
It's working. With our ears covered, we can't hear the sleepy music.
The alarm clock fell asleep. He's not playing sleepy music anymore.
We can stop covering our ears now.
Come on, let's hurry and get to the door. What number is the big red arrow pointing to? Three. But remember, when it gets to 12, we have to cover our ears. Count with me. Start with 3.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Cover your ears. He fell asleep. We can take our hands off our ears now.
Look, we're almost at the door. Let's hurry.
It's the last alarm clock. What number is the big red arrow pointing to? 9. Yoinks and oinks. Count with me. Start at 9.
9, 10, 11, 12.
Cover your ears. He's sleeping.
We made it!
That was great counting, Umi friend. Thanks for helping us get past all those alarm clocks.
And look!